And Café de Paris has closed its doors for good after running for almost 100 years in the capital. The cabaret club first opened in the West End in 1924 and had welcomed performers including Frank Sinatra and Judy Garland. The owners said they tried everything to stay open, but the impact of the pandemic was just too much.